Hello and welcome. My name is Robin and you're watching a Robin Reads, where I read a lot of different books that you probably have never heard of. So today is a little bit of a random TBR video because I thought it would be fun to do this challenge over the Easter weekend because I have 2 days off basically. So on Friday and on Monday. Friday it's Good Friday, don't know how you guys call it. And on Monday, it's the second day of Easter. So I thought it would be fun to do a reading vlog. And what I'm going to do to challenge myself is to read as many owned books as I can and basically read as much as possible. Only on Sunday, I'm going to my parents' house to celebrate Easter. We don't really celebrate it, but just for fun. And then I can't read, but around that I will. But I think that's okay, because otherwise it will probably be a bit too much. But yeah, let's talk about all of the books that I'm going to be reading. So first up is going to be this one. Close Range, Brokeback Mountain and Other Stories by Annie Proulx or something. I watched the movie Brokeback Mountain a couple of years ago and I really loved it. It's one of my favorite movies. So when I saw this at the thrift store, I really want to read it. Brokeback Mountain, that is one of the short stories. So Brokeback Mountain is about these two guys who are trying to live their lives, but basically when they find each other, they become friends, and after that they become even more. And yeah, they're trying to figure out how to do that, because when this is set, it wasn't okay to be gay. So yeah, very good book. Well, very good movie and hopefully also a very good book. So the next book I'm going to read is Misery by Stephen King. I want to read this for quite some time, but yeah, I wanted to read it with my Dutch book club, but we're still not reading it in April and probably also not in May, so I just really want to read this. So therefore I'm going to read this weekend. It's not too long of a book, 350, which is very small of a Stephen King book. But yeah, basically this book is about this author who gets in like a car crash and he is taken by this woman to her house, and she takes care of him, but basically she sort of kidnaps him and he needs to write another ending to his like romance series, because she was a big fan but she didn't like the ending, something like that. And as you can see on the cover, it gets a little scary. So yeah, super excited to read this. And then the next book that I'm going to try and read is this one, How to Talk So Kids Will Listen and Listen So Kids Will Talk, by Adele Faber and Elaine Mashlish. So this book I got also from the thrift store, and basically I really want to learn more about children because I want to become a teacher probably. So therefore this book sounds very interesting. And yeah, this one is on audio, as is Close Range as well, so hopefully I can audiobook those or do like a combination of those, so I can get through them quickly and also have something else to do, not only like reading. So yeah, I don't really know how this is gonna go. So yeah, very excited to read this, and yeah, hopefully I will learn something from it. And then the last book I want to read is this one, Maan en Zon, or Moon and Sun by Stefan Breis. I read two books by Stefan Breis and I loved them both, gave them both 5 stars. So as I was saying, they're doing some building. But yeah, I loved both of his books and I really want to try this one as well. This one is set in Curaçao. I don't really know anything more about it, but just super excited to read this. So yeah, basically I'm going to try and read all 4 of these books in basically 3.5 days. So we shall see how it goes. I did do some counting, like how many pages I normally read in an hour, and then counting these as well. So hopefully I can do it. The audiobooks will go quicker, so It is manageable. Yeah, I'm super excited to do this and hopefully it will go well. So what are you going to read in the Easter weekend? Are you going to do maybe like a challenge or something? Let me know down below. And yeah, I really hope you like this video. So please give it a thumbs up, comment and subscribe. And I will see you later.